To fully understand the benefits of intermittent fasting, it's essential to look at its hormonal and metabolic effects on our bodies and how they impact mitochondrial function. However, before we go deeper, I have a side note for our female viewers. Most research on time-restricted feeding, in fact, has not focused on its implications on female hormonal balance. So considering how complex and fascinating female hormones are, adjusting the fasting protocol accordingly is important. And in the next segment, Linda will share with you practical strategies specifically addressing this aspect. That said, three key hormones play significant roles when fasting: insulin, human growth hormone, also known as HGH, and cortisol. Insulin is a hormone responsible for regulating blood sugar levels, and intermittent fasting positively influences insulin sensitivity, meaning that it helps your cells respond more effectively to insulin. This allows your body to efficiently utilize and store glucose, leading to better control of blood sugar levels and improved mitochondrial function. In simpler terms, intermittent fasting helps your body use insulin more efficiently, resulting in a more balanced and optimized energy management system. This can help prevent the development of insulin resistance, a condition where cells become less responsive to insulin and may lead over the long term to develop even type 2 diabetes. Next, human growth hormone, essential for growth, maintenance of bone and muscle mass, and other crucial functions, is impacted by intermittent fasting. As we get older, HGH levels naturally decline, leading to age-related issues such as decreased muscle strength and increased body fat. Intermittent fasting has been found to stimulate the production of human growth hormone, especially during longer fasting periods. This can help combat age-related declines in bone density and muscle mass, and even promote muscle gain when combined with strength training. These effects contribute to overall health and optimization of your mitochondria. Lastly, cortisol, commonly referred to as the stress hormone, can also be influenced by intermittent fasting, and especially prolonged fasting periods may lead to increased cortisol levels, which are associated with fat storage. However, it's important to note that the overall effects of intermittent fasting on cortisol are complex and highly individual. So while elevated cortisol levels can have negative implications, the absence of glucose during fasting periods forces the body to rely on stored fat as energy, mitigating the potential fat retention effects of cortisol. Since I started intermittent fasting 1 year ago, I have noticed positive effects on how my body stores fat. But in particularly stressful periods, I found myself waking up like at 4 a.m. fully alert, and that is something usually correlated with elevated cortisol levels. That's why the most important thing is to always personalize your approach to your current lifestyle. If you found this video helpful and want to go deeper on the topic, you will find the full video link in the description. While if you're looking for guidance for your health and longevity journey, we've just opened the pre-registration for our upcoming longevity coaching program, a fully customized, data-driven and science-based 101 coaching program that will set you on the path to optimizing your health and longevity. You can save your spot from the link in the description. Thanks a lot for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for daily longevity-related videos, and see you in the next one.